come on, you can start.
Good morning. My student ID is 01010220020. I'm going to speak on the topic, are modern means of modern inventions making us lazy? Definitely yes. I would like to give some examples. A scene from the movie Chennai Express, which is one of my favorite movies. The actor Shah Rukh Khan uses his mobile phone and does not even remember his family or friends' numbers. The daily argument with some of the mothers, some of the mothers with the servant, because they have the dishwasher, washing machine, and they also have the vacuum cleaner, but their house clothes and utensils always stays twice a dirty. The technology has made it easy to order fast food, groceries, fruits and vegetables, taxis, cabs, ticket booking, etc. And we don't have to go step out of the house at all. It has happened to me also that during the hot summer afternoons, my friends used to come to my houses to play interesting games like cards, carom board, chess, etc. But when my father bought a home theater system, they just come to my house to sit on the couch and watch the TV. Modern technology have made our lives easy, but we should not live a life like that. We must also stay healthier. We must not stay lazy.